Happy Easter, everybody, from Buddy954Z. Hey, guess what? It's Easter! Yeah. And we gotta go egg hunting! Can we go now? Yeah, first we have to go to church. So, yeah. Dang it. Hello everyone! So guess what? The Easter Bunny came! Yay! So let's go look for eggs. Ah! There's an egg! Already! Let's see what's inside. Huh? A carrot? Well, something. Moving along. Let's see. Any more eggs? An egg! Let's see what's inside. This one. Hopefully better luck here. Another carrot? Keep looking. This one looks special. Let's see what's inside. Bird. I'm sorry. Okay. We are gathered here today to learn the true meaning of Easter. Now, when you decipher Easter, you learn that in fact,
we could get used to this.
Well, now can we go? Well, then we have to have the traditional Easter meal. Then maybe, yeah. Oh man, this food is delicious. I couldn't eat another bite. Oh.
You know, I never really liked Easter until this year. I mean, now I think I'm really starting to like it, you know? The Easter grass, the cool Easter eggs where you get to decorate them. And when the Easter Bunny comes to your house at night, it's also, ew! Ew! I got hit by an egg! I hate Easter! Ew!
Okay, we're stuffed. Now can we go? Okay. Here's each of your baskets. Alright, carry on. Awesome! Yes! Hey, look! A motherload jackpot of candy! Awesome! Yes! Alright, jackpot. Awesome. Yes. Come on, let's go. Let's decorate some Easter eggs. Come on, open. Ah, wow. Oh, thank goodness you got me out of there. Oh. Huh? I hope you guys have a good Easter, and I also hope you guys like this video. So I'll see you soon. Bye.